23rd of August 2018. This is a 10-year-old female spayed mini schnauzer.
Okay, this mini schnauzer just came in for dental scaling, and the owner thought that because the dog has not been eating since the first consultation of 15th of August, that means how many days ago?
8 days ago.
8 days ago, and the dog was on antibiotics, so, and yet the dog was not eating, or it's not eating, so she wanted dental to be done, thinking that after dental work, the dog will be eating. Now, actually the problem is not the mouth, although there's a bad breath, the teeth are still full of tartar, but they're still in good condition. Now, if you observe carefully, you see the tongue is pale. It's pale. You have to take a photo already?
Yeah.
The interns are here. They have taken photos. So, now this is very serious. Then you see the mucous membrane of the eye. It's not so pale, but it is a bit inflamed. This side, so. Okay, so. So we go look at the history. Now 8 days ago, this dog came in for what reason? Not eating.
Fever.
Not eating. Now when a dog has fever and pale mucous membrane, normally tick fever should be the first suspect diagnosis, part of the differential diagnosis, because tick fever. The organism destroyed the red blood cell. So you see the red blood cell from minimum 5.5, it goes to 4.7. So with the destruction of the red blood cell, the hemoglobin, which carries oxygen in the red blood cell, also is down. Minimum 12 is 10.5. Now the other thing to note is this platelet. Now platelets is for clotting. If you don't have enough platelets, you might bleed to death. So you can see from here that the normal one is at least 170, but this is less than 10. So there is some bleeding possible. I mean, it'd be so low, but the dog is still alive. Now the dog has no more fever. The temperature is what?
9.1.
So it's okay, but. Now we will check the differential cell count. Now the total white cell count, here it is. As you can see, it's 8.6, so it is within the normal range. So I'm just speaking to my intern because he's doing some report on blood analysis. So you can see that neutrophil 66 is within the range of 60 to 70%. Okay, so you can see. This is a normal. Now, the absolute number 5.68, also within that 3 to 11.5. So as far as there is no bacterial infection of this dog, or no virus also. If there's virus, the total white cell count will decrease. Now, if there's bacterial infection, the total white cell count will increase. To above more than sometimes as much as 40, 42. I have cases. It's very sick. Now, the interesting thing, this I ask you to how to analyze the blood test report. You see the platelets also. This thing must all be seen together. One, the platelets, the total white cell count and the red cell count. Now you see the platelets is 10, less than 10. So there's something affecting the dog, something toxic, or this could be tick fever. So the best is for the owner actually, although she doesn't want it, to do a tick fever test to confirm that there is or there isn't tick fever. Then if there is tick fever, you give anti tick fever injection, and then the dog is okay already, at least has a chance of recovery, instead of getting worse or still not eating after 8 days. So we will phone the owner and ask her again whether she would give permission to do a tick fever test. Okay.